Okay, guys, good job today. Don't forget to practice the same moves at home. I don't want any mistakes during practice tomorrow. Michelle, I saw you missing a few steps. Oh, come on, we've been doing the same routine for weeks. You got this. Ah, Kayla, you especially. We're only 2 days away from game night. We need to give them all that we got. I know I can count on you to help me nail this. Looks like Rick is here to pick you up. Yeah, I'll see you at Halfie's. What? A party? He's throwing a party. Miles, 8 o'clock? Right. Yeah, I'll definitely be there. See ya. Oh, look who it is. Were you just watching us practice? I'm a good teacher. How cute. You're such a supportive friend. Everyone's driving to Happy's. Do you want to get some chicken wings? Want to tag along? No? What's up? What do you mean you don't belong there? That's such nonsense. Come on, let's go together. Okay, fine. We don't have to go. No. You're not ruining my fun. I do this almost every Friday. I'm not missing on much. Let's get out of here. Wanna go for a walk? Lovely. Let me just grab my bags. So, what you been up to? Are you still struggling with that one class? What was it? Ah, anatomy. Yeah, I hated that class so much. Professor Parker gave me such a hard time. He hated me for some reason. I told you, hit me up if you ever need help. I'm still waiting. I know you're too shy for that. You're actually too shy for your own good. You know that? Still, talking to you is always fun. You should start texting me some more. Unless, you know, your significant other doesn't allow that? No significant other. Well, that's good. Good. I just mean, like, I wouldn't want to come between you guys or something. Well, that's good. I wasn't expecting it to be so cold today. Your jacket? You really don't have to... Oh. Thank you. But now you're gonna get cold. Are you sure? Okay. Here, just give me your hand. Don't look so scared now. I'm just gonna put it in the pocket of the jacket to keep you warm. Shh, it's not awkward, silly. There you go. So, how come you're still at school so late? Did you really wait to see me? That's sweet of you. Although, I do wish that you didn't sit so far away. Almost like you're hiding from being seen. Oh, come on. Nobody even cares or notices. Why would they judge you for it? I'm what? Too good to be seen with you? Hey, where's that coming from? You and I have been friends since elementary school. You never used to think this way. What's gotten you to believe that? I mean, yeah, it's true that I have made a lot of friends. I guess being a cheerleader comes with its own perks. What do you mean it's not just that? Aw, that's sweet of you. But I mean, you're just the same. The only difference is you happen to be a lot shyer than me. That's exactly why I try to get you to join me when I go out with everyone else. I guess I just want them to see you the same way I do. But really, though, you never used to be so scared to be seen with me, I guess you could say. Hey, do not say that. I would never be embarrassed to be seen with you. Are you kidding? Hey, fuck what everyone else thinks. We're friends, and we always will be, no matter what. Did someone try to bug you or something? I knew it. Why are you not telling me? Hey, look at me and tell me I'm wrong. Let's sit on this bench. Who was it? Hey, since when do we keep secrets from each other? What? Miles? What did he say? To stay away from me? I literally dated that guy for a week, and he was just so boring, so full of himself and egoistical. Gosh, I'm so sorry. I wish he would have told me. I would have at least stopped, you know, talking to him. It is your business. You don't listen to anything that guy says. You two will never compare. No, that's not what I meant. I just mean that, like, you're nothing like him. All that Miles cares about is his daddy's money and getting with every girl in school, and then bragging about it. Do you really think I'd choose someone like that? The only reason I even gave him a chance was because he wouldn't stop asking. I thought, well, let me get this over with. I'm serious. You're so much better than him, in every way possible. I do mean it. Would you stop saying that? You always doubt yourself like this. I wish you'd stop. Why do I care? Why do I care? It's because I love you, dumbass. I just mean I love you as, like a friend. Yeah, just a friend. Oh, what are you doing? No, don't say anything. This is more than enough. You never knew, huh? Well, you never knew because I didn't want to tell you, silly. I have loved you since we were kids. And I mean, loved you so much. I contemplated telling you because I don't want to risk losing our friendship. I'd rather have you as a friend than no one at all. And plus, I didn't think you'd like me back. Well, sort of. I do remember that time when we were having a sleepover, and I walked in on you sniffing my pillow. I didn't think that much of it, because I thought you were just sleeping face down. But the more I thought about it, it looked like you had been sniffing it. Of course I remember. I didn't say anything because I don't want to give myself false reasons, and I didn't want to embarrass you. Yeah. I do always use that strawberry scented shampoo. I'm glad you like it so much. Hey, it's not embarrassing. It's adorable. You're adorable. Just promise me that you'd stop giving a crap what everybody else thinks of you. Or rather, of the both of us together. Yeah, I mean, together. You know? Yeah. Yeah, I'll be your girlfriend. I'd love to be your girlfriend. Anyways, I heard that Miles is throwing a party at 8 tonight. And I know that it's probably the last place you want to be at. But I want to show everyone that you're mine. Finally. Well, everyone, including Kayla, because she's been wanting me to get with you for as long as I remember. She's gonna be happy for me. Both her and Rick. They kinda knew that I had a crush on you. But only them. You told Dylan? Really? That's interesting. I never would have thought you'd tell him anything. He was so annoying. Well, not anymore, but you know, he was. Yes, I want them all to see, including Miles. Oh, come on. Please, 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 please. Can you see I'm giving you the puppy eyes right now? You will? Yay! You're the best. Okay, we need to drive to my house first. I have to change out of this annoying uniform. Maybe we can go get milkshakes if you want. I'm craving a chocolate milkshake with extra whipped cream. You'll drive? Great. Thank you, cutie. Here. Give me your hand.